What a difference a day made. 24 little hours. What the sun and the flowers. Yesterday was blue day.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's the Gabs here. Yeah, we're going to be on the ground here in just a couple of minutes, about 10. Weather in Las Vegas. It's dry, sunny, and hot. About 86 degrees Fahrenheit, wind out of the south, about 8 miles per hour. It's been our pleasure having you on the plane today. We certainly hope the experience has been a pleasant one for you. We look forward to seeing you again in the future on the Nightcap.
Okay, hi guys, and welcome to the Delano in Las Vegas. And I thought we'd do a quick room tour. I just literally put the bags in. We've just arrived. Immediately we got this lovely little hallway, and going into the kind of lounge slash desk area. I'm going to set up the laptop here, the TV, some rather cheesy art behind me. There's a coffee machine, sink, and that must be the fridge under there. Let's just have a quick peek at the view without me having a panic attack. But yeah, we're just behind the Luxor, really high up. I think this 36th floor, and the airport. Going back into, we'll go into the main bedroom here. Really nice and clean, must admit. We've got another TV, and then of course we have, if my thing will ever adjust, I don't know why the light is so weird, we have the a really big bathroom, really nice shower, really modern shower. Where was the TV that you said? Oh, we got a TV in the bathroom as well, which is a bit strange. Anyway,
you can watch TV from the tub.
So, and what's through here? Another door. Let's see what's through here. Oh, and we got a one toilet here, and we have another toilet. I can avoid arguments with the wife. So I got my own Kazi. Got his and hers slippers. I've never watched TV in the bath before, so I've got a new experience. Alright guys, I'm absolutely exhausted. So I'll catch you later.
Myself. Love me the way I love you. That's all I ask of you. Need me the way I need you. How